Hi guys, Rob Swanson here, and in this video, in the Big Profits from Little Houses training, I'm going to show you how to actually buy a mailing list so you can specifically target the right types of one-bedroom houses. Now, this is going to assume that you're going to use some kind of direct mail marketing to send out a postcard or letters or a handwritten postcard or something along that line to a group or a list of property owners that own one-bedroom houses that are greater than 1,000 square feet. So how do you find that list? How do you get these houses to actually market to and find that you could buy? Well, I'm at listsource.com, and I'm currently logged in on my account, and I've gone right here to create your own list. So when you log in, go to create your own list, and it drops you right here on this geography tags tab. So the first thing you're going to do is select your geography. Now, most of the time, you're going to select by county. You're probably going to do your real estate investing in a certain county or area. So pick your geography type first. You could do city, or you could do county, or you could do zip code, or however you do it in your area. I'm going to do county, and I'm going to select Colorado, and I'm just going to go ahead and select Denver County. And I'm going to click add. So now I'm going to be targeting and building my list only in Denver County. Now the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go right over here to the property tab. And the first thing is to select property type. I'm going to select property type, and I'm going to come down here and I'm going to select residential SFR for single family residential. And I'm going to click add. So you can see my count of property records changing over here every time I add a filter. So now I'm targeting single family homes only. Now the next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to put bedrooms, and I'm going to select one bedroom to one bedroom, and I'm going to add that. So I only want one bedroom houses, and look, I just went from 120,000 down to 2,806 records available. So there's 2,800 one-bedroom houses in Denver County. Well, I want to filter it even a little bit further. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to filter the building living area. And I want greater than 1,000 square feet. And I'll go up to 2,500 square feet. So let me just select those three and add. The main thing is that I'm getting greater than 1,000, but I'm just going up. It's unlikely that there's a one-bedroom house that's greater than 2,000. So, but I'm just kind of picking that as my target. Well, you can see that I dropped down now from 2,800 down to 1,075. And now what we start to do is say, okay, do I want to buy the list as is? Do I want to buy part of the list? Do I want to keep filtering? Well, a lot of times people would then come in and put their percentage of equity. This is the standard filter. If you're doing direct mail, you would put an equity filter because you need to buy houses at a discount. Well, if you recall back to the initial introductory video on this strategy, when you're buying one bedroom houses and applying the price gap like I'm teaching you here, you can virtually pay full price for these one-bedroom houses. You don't need a significant discount. Now, you might want to just filter this down and buy a little bit smaller list. So you could filter and say, well, I want at least 20% equity because, you know, even though I know I could pay full price, let me target, you know, properties that have a little bit of equity. So maybe from 20 up to 50% equity. And watch what this does to my property count. I went from a little over 1,000 now down to about 420 records. Well, I know that all of these are one bedroom single family houses with 1,000 square feet or greater, and they have between 20 and 50% equity. That's a pretty good list. Now, if once we get our list down to the approximate size that you wanted, and I like to usually buy lists that are between 500 and 1,000, I'm going to go over here to my options tab, and phone number, I'm going to leave that, check no preference, owner occupied status, For now, I'm going to leave it no preference because I want you to see this first. So we're going to come down here, trustee owned, no preference. Corporate owned, I'm going to put no preference here. Because I want, if there's a landlord that owns the property, I want that to come up if they own it in a company name. Well, that did not take my records up very much at all, only about 20. I think it was 420. And when I included the corporate-owned properties, it only went up by about 20. What that shows you is that there's not a lot of landlords that own these one-bedroom houses. And what we can do here, or it actually shows you that of the landlords that own it, very few of them own them in a corporate entity name. And so we can play with now varying the owner-occupied versus absentee owner. Let's see how many are owner-occupied. Well, about 345 of them are owner-occupied, so they live in them. And the others, there's about 83 that are absentee owners. So these are landlords that own one-bedroom houses. Now, you can also play with your filters and say, well, include out-of-state owners, include properties with in-state. Let's only look at out-of-state owners. Well, there's only 13 that are out-of-state. So what I would probably do is I would include all of these, and I would put this to no preference right here, owner-occupied status. So I'm back up to my 440. So I'm going to hit both people that live in the houses and landlords when I do my direct mail. And so this is how I build my list to send the mail. And so I would go ahead and purchase my list, click purchase list, and it's going to take me right over here. And my list price is $33.44, and I can continue to check out. And what I'm getting is my one bedroom, 1,000 square foot or greater target list with 440 records. So that's how you would buy your list if you're going to use direct mail and target this strategy. Hope you love this. This is Rob Swanson. We'll see you in the next one.